Did you know the CIA left a bomb on a school bus? And that school bus went on to carry kids around for 2 days until the bomb was discovered by mechanics. The CIA used the bus for a training exercise for bomb-sniffing dogs. The agency also claims no one was in danger from these bombs because you need a very specific electrical detonator to set them off.